How's it going, guys? I'm Ben.
I'm Brody.
And we're here again for the second part of our Gamer's Gift special video. So we went to UC Davis for their event Gamer's Gift, and this is our second part where we played another game of Mario Party 3 with the guests there.
Yeah, for those of you who don't know, Gamer's Gift, they're this great charity. They raise money through doing things like these gaming convention events and working with people in the community to help raise money.
But unfortunately, they didn't let us drink alcohol, so we drank water instead of beer.
Yes. So without further ado, here's our episode.
Enjoy. Mario Party House!
I'm the same, man. I'm the same.
I hope I remember that was new.
Like, last time I played Mario Party was when it was new.
Oh, really?
Really.
You know, I didn't catch you guys' names. I'm Brody, by the way.
Kevin.
Kevin?
Name's Damas.
Damas?
Damas.
Yeah, nice to meet you, Damas.
It's
Damas.
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 Oh,
the D.
Sorry.
All right, we got five simple rules for drinking Mario Party. Mark?
These rules are pretty easy to obtain and pretty easy to understand. Every time you get a star, you finish one of these. Finish one of these fucking beautiful, beautiful drinks that you will have. If you lose coins, you're gonna drink one. You just do a goal. And that's a drink. Congratulations. Lose or tie, a mini game, and you have to drink one as well.
Also, if you ever land on the Bowser space, you have to finish your drink.
Unless you land on the gold space. If you land on that savior space that you are so lucky to find, only the first time, you just take one drink and you avoid your first beer. But the next time you land on a Bowser space, you're screwed. Drink it. Also, if you lose a star, you have to drink. So basically, if you get robbed, somebody gets a boo, takes your star. Oh no. That means both of you are in a lose-lose situation, but it's also a win-win situation at the same time. So both of you finish your drink. Or if Bowser steals your star, yes, that sucks for you. Just you. But without further ado, let's start picking the maps, picking our characters, and get started.
I don't know where the star was, so I'm a little... Is there a map?
Oh, that's another rule. Every time you look at the map, you have to drink too.
Can I look at the map and drink after that?
Yeah.
Okay. Where is the
Every star? Second you're looking at it, you gotta continue just checking it out. Most of these people here, you know, so that they're playing competitive Smash. We're playing competitive Mario Party, man.
Yeah.
This is where the real men are.
The real friendships are destroyed.
Separating the men from the boys, man. Okay. So you guys just choose a place to hide, which is a different direction.
Yeah. Right? Okay.
And you're DK?
That's okay,
yeah. You're choosing. Don't show him. What? I was right. Stupid controller, man. Well, there's one in three chance.
I'm gonna get away then.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
So just choose somewhere, Brody. Choose somewhere. We'll be okay.
Nowhere to go.
Ah.
Ooh, there we go.
Broken table.
Nice. Hanging in.
I hit you. No, I was here.
Look at that.
Put it right in front of me. Come on, put it right in front of me.
Finish your drink, Ben. Finish your water.
It was refreshing, man. Just in time for me to. Who's calling?
30.
It's fine.
I don't want to get screwed.
You're already in last place. Locked out. Okay, this is a good one.
I hate this. I hate this mini game.
Alright.
Good, I'll take it.
Oh shit, what did I do?
A to grab the key. Grab the key that goes to that door.
He could also
you
punch,
can,
it,
you
out
can punch it out of our hands.
Oh, you know that. Okay. Okay. You know,
too late.
I know I could use. I thought we'd just pick up a button.
Damn it!
How do I punch?
Drink
B?
Your water.
Yeah, how do I guess it's
punch B.
B.
Yeah. No.
Both of you.
Oh, that was close.
The richer get richer.
Yep. I have enough for another story now.
Damn it.
One coin.
Good. Good. You still got. You got two coins. You didn't lose anything.
I'm glad he lost.
He has a freaking magic lamp. He's doing fine.
You got a star.
You might have a star too, man. Oh, look at that. That's awesome, dude. You got another skeleton key. This is the dumbest minigame.
Brains.
Like, who has the record on Rockin' Raceway? Yeah, like, I don't know.
I don't know what the game is.
It's like a trivia game about Mario Party.
Wait, you
press A to buzz in. What's the highest number?
Is there anything wrong for getting it wrong?
You can't buzz in for the next question.
Okay.
I don't know. Yay!
Oh, okay.
That was the question.
I don't know.
What was the question?
I don't know about the brain. Like, I don't know anything.
No, it really is just a guessing.
Just
game.
A game of buzzing in. 28.4 seconds. I'm calling it. I got it.
You're full of crap.
Dude, I just really know the high scores really well for this game, man. I just.
Man, this is cheating. We don't know any of that. You. You.
This is your
60. Not fair.
Life isn't fair.
Oh man.
More parts.
The guests need to step up their game.
I wish I had 14 years
Mario,
back.
Take his cool.
He thinks you're gonna lose.
Oh wow. That was just an answer. Okay. I was looking at Waluigi's screen for the first time.
Yeah,
I know. I was like, why am I not getting it?
Gosh, it. I missed 5 feet there.
Come on. Only because I was... looking at my own screen.
Explain.
I hit
you. I'm sorry, I'll give those coins to you.
Yeah, give me like half of those, man. I feel like I deserve it.
I'm sure you need it. I need a star ASAP.
Hey,
it's
my win. Oh, Bowser.
Yeah,
right
clearly.
There.
Go.
How about you?
TK.
Mario.
You called it. You son of a bitch.
Wait, I don't have enough for... Damn it.
Yes.
I didn't think this through.
You did not.
Well, I'm going the wrong way anyway.
Oh, that's not
my own.
He basically messes you up both ways. Lose points.
I'd rather
go
take
backwards.
It reverse.
That works.
Smooth as white.
Item and happening. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
That's the minigame that never ends. Unless you're really bad at Simon Says. Because you can't remember shit. Aw, you're first. That's awesome. That is good. It's good for you.
It's good for me.
I press A! No!
It sucks to suck.
I'm done with this game.
I thought it was the last one. I didn't see the ball in the bottom row.
See, that was your turn to make up for it, huh?
Damn, that sucks.
I only get double digits. Give me my coins back. God damn it. I can't 4-star. Fucking Wall Street Koopas steal my money.
It's actually my game because
you're a You know that?
I know. But
of course I'm gonna use it on Mario. Of course.
10,000? 10,000 coin present? Yeah. 100 star present.
10,000 coin. Get ready to finish your drink.
That was a fun giveaway. I don't have permission. I'll take a little. Take a swig. Center kind of area. Oh man, you're on a roll, Brody.
Yeah, I'm finally past that point.
He said I can use the poison mushroom on anybody.
You can use it on yourself if you want.
I
can use
it on him, right?
Yeah. You press B to use an atom. There you go.
No! Oh my
god! Let have him. Roll a one, dude.
We'll stay away from all of these.
Yeah, stay in your little area just because, like, usually we would F each other up.
I see the door. It's not working.
Oh, it's AZ in the back.
Oh, something that was AB.
Oh, no, AZ. I'm sorry. That's how it was supposed to say. We're so uncoordinated. We gotta. Damn it.
DK.
Hydrate, everybody. Hydrating.
Can't use it next turn anyway. It's going to burst so we can't steal from
it. Wait, is this the last turn?
That's the last
turn. Oh, okay.
Yay.
Do you have 20 wins?
No. I have the one able to use it. Burying the bridge.
F*** you.
What? Yes!
Yeah, I don't know why I didn't, because I should have taken
30!
30! I'm cool with 30.
30!
Yes! Alright!
If I don't win this, I'm coins in, you guys.
No, you have no coins to
stack. Sorry.
No!
Stack deck.
Stack this one.
Luck. This is all luck right here. And this is also Grand Panda with AZ.
Is that AB? Okay.
AZ.
Go ahead and have the correct control.
AB. A plus C.
Come on, come on.
So, what are you trying to reveal again?
What's that?
What are you trying to reveal?
I'm trying to not get Baby Bowser.
Oh, okay.
If you get Toad, nothing happens. If you get.
Doesn't it get that bomb here to press a plunger?
Bowser!
No.
Watch me get fucked now. I had no luck this game at
probably.
All.
Oh yeah, and if you get Boo, it shuffles the order that we get. Oh, that's too bad. It was nice having you with Low Credit House.
Dang it, Dang it.
Okay, I don't trust these corner ones. Go with this one. Okay.
Oh, efficient now.
That's bad. Probably gonna go again. No. You go next. These are like almost all.
Oh my god!
I think I lost. I don't know if there's any more toads. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
Okay, well.
Screw this game.
Screw this game? I should be saying that.
We're both getting coins, Waluigi.
Let's go. Let's go.
Most coins here.
He's got the most coins in the game.
I'm popping off in Mario Party.
He's rolling with coins, man. He's being screwed to death. Oh, come on.
I have no coins.
You don't even need them. You already...
I actually end up worse than when the game started.
I want to send myself
a thousand
now.
Points,
don't do me like that, Waluigi. Don't do me like that. You just had it out for me the whole game, man. You just had it out for me.
That's fine.
No! Oh, are you shooting now?
Ben!
I don't know what I'm doing.
Don't worry. I got it.
You know what to do.
I don't know what I'm doing. What is the point of this game?
Drawing circles.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Is there a way to go faster? How is Waluigi flying?
Yeah, okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we need to coordinate. One of those goes, we need to do up hit sides. Otherwise, it's going to take forever.
Come on.
Okay, come on. Oh,
thank you.
That was a mess.
Up hit sides.
Damn it. Draw. Everybody drink water.
Yeah,
I'm out.
Thank you.
I'm ready to like hit whoever like takes my first place.
I think I could actually get one of the blow ups.
Oh,
how do I blow into this? How do I blow into it?
You just kind of open it a little bit and just breathe it. Start by doing that. Okay, who won this one? 69, alright. Giggity giggity. Dude, you're getting all of them. Fuck. I know who won this
penny
one.
Star?
DK
Wall. I got none of them.
I got Penny Star, yeah!
Oh,
Penny Star.
What? Wait, we're rolling. I think we're rolling for last place. Oh,
wait, so you get last place?
Wait, you say the winner is DK?
The what?
We just rolled for last.
Mario is.
Oh! And my last! I finally said!
Yeah, last again.
Mario!
Screw this.
Oh. I won one minigame, I think. One minigame. I not last. Yes. I'm absolutely fine.
Yeah! Guest wins again.
Okay. Waluigi.
Alright. I'm happy with that being last. Yeah!
I got
that 69. I won the third play with a dice roll. Dice roll.
Stupid.
I didn't put Star Knight again anyway. I didn't see what it was for.
Oh, man.
Alright. Okay. Hey, thanks for joining us, guys.
Alright. Yeah, thanks for joining the Mario Party.
Play, give my ass kick. Now it's being an hour.
Sure.
What's
up?
You want lanyards?
For all the ladies watching.
Can you blow one for me, too? Wait, can I get one, too?
He's gonna be so clear by the end of this.
I've literally been to the bathroom four times since we've gotten here.
Same.